going on, Federated family? You know, I don't know about you, but I have always been a huge fan of road trips. There's just something exciting about packing everything up and putting in the car, and you're going to hit the road, and sometimes you know where it's going to take you, and sometimes maybe you don't. Maybe you're just going for a drive. Either way, I've always found that exciting because it means that you're going to someplace different, someplace new, someplace that holds adventure that you don't yet know what it's going to bring. Well, I want to go on a road trip with you guys starting this Sunday. I want to take a road trip down Route 66. And no, I don't mean the highway. We're going to take a different Route 66. See, God's Word is composed of 66 books from Genesis to Revelation between the Old Testament and the New Testament. There's history, there's prophecy, there's poetry, there's the Gospels. It's full of unbelievable, amazing new adventures, new beginnings, and things waiting to be discovered. So this Sunday, we're going to start Route 66, and we're going to start at the beginning with Genesis. I hope you'll join us there. We'll see you Sunday, 10 a.m.